Oh, this is news. We got to listen. Taking an opportunity here.
Okay?
I got it. All right, just stand there for now. All right, cover four. We've done four press. Now we're doing just straight cover four. Again, it takes pressure off the corner. He's not trailing everything. It helps us. We're a little more strong on the quick game. Okay, because we're playing zone. It's a true zone. Okay, no man principles here at all. First of all, with our alignments, okay, it's 1 2x7 on the inside. We still want to take away inside routes. Corners are 2x7. Based on what we get, we can bump you up a little bit. We're starting at 7 right now. Okay, right here, there's only one split, so our outside backer, right, with everybody, we're going to go 4x5. 4 back, 5 out. That gives us a better angle on the force. Okay, right to here. Got it? So we're going to bump you guys out. We took a look at that on film to help you with our force. You only got one split there, 4x5 on the outside man on that end man line of scrimmage, 2x7. These guys here are still in our 20s, okay? Right here, we're 2x7 outside the end man on the line of scrimmage. If I widen him out, that gets him out of the picture, and gets you a little better read right there, okay? Right here, end man line of scrimmage, 2x7, okay? There's our cover for our base. Our reads, corners, you are reading one. You are reading 1-2-2, but one is your first read. Essentially, my safeties and corners, you're responsible for everything short and long in your zone right now. Reading one, reading two. Okay, reading one, Mike, reading two. Here's the difference that we get with cover four versus cover four man. If we get a in route right away, okay, so under 7 yards, we get something here. You're not chasing the one. Your one leads, okay, it's not 7 yards. You're yelling in, okay? Braden, you gotta watch your two yet and see what he does. If he goes vert, he's yours, okay? On a shallow in over here, we should be getting a reroute right to here from our outside backer, and we're walling off right here with our outside backer, okay? You're over here now watching for a two. Usually you get in-breaking routes, you're looking for a wheel or something there. If we got nothing and he goes vertical, you can look over here to squeeze the vertical route on that, okay? So that's our first difference. We can get a one going in right away inside of 7 yards. We're switching, okay? We're looking to. The opportunity could be there. If we get two verts right now. One, you're on that. You're responsible short and long in your zone. Two, you're right there. You're still our flat dropper looking there, okay? Outside backers, inside backers, nothing changes for you. Still our zone drops, okay? Another popular route, smash route, okay? Smash. Run a hitch right here. Riley runs a hitch. Corner's staying on it right now, short and long in his zone. You're coming out, okay? Go run that, run right at Braden. Go over the top, to the right, to the sideline. Corner route, that's a vertical. A break past 7 to 8 yards, vertical routes are responsible by the safety. Okay? Does that make sense? Reading one, reading two. Popular route. Give me twins out here now. Let's take a look at our adjustment. Give me twins. Just be tight over there. What do we got on the backside of tight situations?
Line up at tight end.
What do we got? Blue. So we're stacking here. Good. 5x5. Okay, right there, you're reading two. Good. Over here, Braden is 2x7 inside of number two, apexing with Dylan Moeller, 1x7 inside Parker. Okay, stay a little wider right now. Okay, very popular here is a bubble out of that. And this is where cover four is pretty strong against that. If we see this coming in, you're not chasing Parker, you're thinking cracker, you're thinking in. Watch the route, peel your eyes to two. He's bubbling out. Bam, I'm right here, keeping outside leverage. We got inside fill here from our backer. We should be able to compress that sucker on a bubble, okay? Let's take a look at the opposite. Laser, something coming in. Braden, you see two going out right away. Peel your eyes to one. One's coming up underneath, you're our fill. You gotta stay deep with that one in case they fake and then they go on it. Okay, so we're crossing responsibilities there. Still with our flat drop getting help there. Make sense? We are aggressive with that when teams cross under 7 yards. Okay, we can switch that off our one and two. And back when your key goes out, you peel right to one immediately. Where it gets a little hairy are the deeper routes. And the deeper routes, when it's 8 yards plus, come on out here, we're running both posts. Okay, Braden's got the in on it, he's got the post. Parker, that's past 8 yards, you just can't say in and just leave him. All right, you are on that. That essentially becomes man in your zone area right there. That's your threat, okay? Go on back. Okay, let's run double corner outs. Double corner. Usually Braden's close to passing off. That's past 8 yards. That's man in that situation there. You got him two vert, you got one vert. All right? Makes sense with that. So it gets pressure off the corner. We gotta communicate, we gotta work together, you two. Anything under seven crossing though, peel that key from two for my safety to one now, and I can be aggressive on it, trusting he's gonna take the two. Okay? We go trips. Trips. Hey, give me a true trips out there. Here's our alignment here. This is similar now to cover four press is what it becomes. We're gonna go ice, ice on trips. Go, that's press man with our corners. Press man, Michael, on the corner. Good. Right here, 2x7 inside of two. Apex, 2 and 3. Bump alignment by this guy. You're gonna go to our stack look. So you're gonna be in a 40. Okay, right there. You're right here. You're in a 00. You're in a 40. Backside safety. You are in the A gap at 10 yards. A gap, okay? Now here's our reads that this becomes. Four man. Stay on him the whole way. Okay, and trips. Michael, on him the whole way. You're our flat dropper yet and our wheel runner. Okay, coming out there. Right here, you're reading two, right? You're getting three help from over here, Miles Parker, our safety weak side. You're responsible for three vertical. So if we read pass, three vert, we're coming over here, okay? You two are gonna work in tandem just like the corner and the safety did in cover four. So if we get a crossing immediately right away or you see your guy go out, you peel your eyes looking for two coming in here. And Braden will take the three. It's gotta happen immediate, it's gotta happen fast. Miles, right now, you're getting high hat right now, right here on the guard, because you're gonna be right there in that A gap. Okay, that's your high hat read, that's your run read, and then we gotta go over the top on high hat, vertical on the three. Okay? And that's why I want you at 10 to give you more depth to do that. Our mic backer right here is in the 40. We talked about this, guys. This is more of an alley presence now. Where I'm coming here, rerouting three. If he's coming vert, he wants to try to come in. No way in hell he's coming in. We're rerouting. That's a no-fly zone. Okay? You're not responsible deep. You're right here. Three can come out. It could be two that's coming in. Wall that sucker off. Find work. Nothing comes through here. Hook the curl here. All right, backside, you got flats. You got flats, all right? Okay, if they go, throwing a lot at you, I just want to walk through it and then we'll get it as we go. If he's tight here, trips tight. Typically we run blue, now we're running gray. Blue, gray, 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 gray. On the backside, this is still trips. We need our safety here, he's staying here. That's A gap. Mike linebacker, you're in your 20, because you'd be the tight end side. Get over here, Mike Backer. Matty B, out there in a 40. Okay, corner, you drop back. You got the deep half here. Backer, you bump out, you got the flat. Flat and force, 5x5. All right, reading that guard for a high hat right there. Three vert, nothing changes over there for you guys. It's just the backside here. We gotta be strong run and pass. Okay, it's hard to play man with a corner against a tight end in tight here. We get picked off right away and he's in run positions we don't want. He goes back, he's got the deep half vertical. You're worried about this half the field. Miles is reading all that way with the pass. Flat force, nothing changes for you. Hook curl, nothing changes for you. Alley player over there with my will back. Okay, that's ice, ice, gray backside. It's not blue because we're dropping the corner back. It's blue, it's a little different, out of trips. It's gray out of trips, okay? Blue out of twins, gray out of trips.